Hello friends. Welcome to Tech Talks Engineer channel. As we know, electrical substations and transmission lines are used to transmit electrical power from generating stations to consumer end. Today we will see different types of transmission line layouts used for interconnection of electrical substations. Some commonly used layouts are radial substation, tapped substation, Lilo means line in line out substation, and interconnected substation. Before starting with interconnection layouts, let's understand that every transmission line has at least two circuit breakers installed at the ends of line. Also, there are line and bus isolators on both sides of the circuit breaker. Hence, in case of fault on transmission line, circuit breakers at the both ends of the line trip, isolating the fault completely. So let's start with different schemes or layouts of substation interconnection. 1. Radial substation. In this type of layout, electrical substation has a single transmission line as power source and loads are connected at respective feeders. Since this type of layout needs only one transmission line as a power source, it becomes an economical layout type. However, in the event of source failure or in case of fault on source line, complete substation goes in dark, subsequently causing complete power breakdown of connected load. Hence, such type of system is highly unreliable and usually it is used for remote locations. 2. Tapped substation. In this type of layout, on an existing nearby power transmission line, power source for newly constructed substation is tapped. Hence called a tapped substation. This is also an economical supply system. However, in the event of source failure, or in case of fault on tapped source line, complete substation goes in dark, subsequently causing complete power breakdown of connected load. Same as in the case of radial substation. Hence such type of system is highly unreliable and used for a non-critical or relatively less important load. 3. Lilo means line in, line out substation. In this type of layout, as the name says, line is brought in and taken out of the substation. Consider an existing power transmission line connecting two substations, transmitting power in this direction. And a new substation is constructed nearby the transmission line. Now a transmission line is constructed and taken in as a power source for the new substation. And similarly, a line is taken out to feed the old substation, completing the circuit. This line in and line out layout is called Lilo. Power flows in the direction same as before, adding extra load of newly constructed substation. This type of layout is more reliable than the previous two layouts, because in case of fault on one line, another line continues to supply power, and vice versa. However, outage or breakdown of both the lines at the same time affect the load connected. Hence, such type of system being expensive is used to feed a relatively more important load. 4. Interconnected substation. In this type of layout, a substation is connected to multiple power sources. Let's consider an existing transmission line connecting two substations, transmitting power in this direction. Also consider one more substation connected to other generating stations or lines and feeding its connected load. New substation is constructed nearby from the existing line, as well as the existing substation power sources for the new substation is taken. Now in case of fault on any one of the lines, other two lines continue to supply power. Also in case of breakdown of any two lines at the same time, third line continues to supply power. Hence newly constructed substation has multiple power sources, so load connected to this substation face power breakdown very rarely. This type of layout is very expensive, but at the same time it is highly reliable, important load is fed by such substations. So friends, this is all about different types of transmission line layouts used for interconnection of electrical substations. Hope you like the video. If yes, please hit the like button. For more videos, please subscribe. Also, please check the links in the description box below. Thank you.